Hello and welcome, this is Politik Revolutionar, here to today with Europa Universalis for Mein Nostrum. So, today I will be continuing my world conquest. So, let us move this 20 stack to Albania and continue. So, last episode we fought a costly but necessary war against Castile. We lost about 50,000 men in the war, but it also means that we have one less superpower to deal with. The Ottomans are falling apart, kind of. And Muscovy isn't that much of a threat. So we're getting 505 a month. Getting a good amount of ducats a month, that's for sure. Truce with Provence is over. We try to declare war on them. Hungary would join. Don't really know what to do here. Suppose definitely go to the burgers and ask for that generous donation. Sorry, I had to sneeze there. Let me see this province. Are we at least free unrest? Don't know if there's a way to tell. Hey, that's a good general. Let's go kill these rebels though. And I guess I could take the turn attack. Wait until that battle's over. Stack wipe. Go for the reformed infantry because those have the highest offensive morale, which is what we are all about. So Rhodes is allied to defense. How about you, Crete? Crete, I'm hostile to you. And I want your land. Now, Byzantium, fabricate your claim. Please. I'm making 6 ducats a month, which is amazing. Catalonia. So for the threshold, let's start annexing them. That'll take about 13 years. But we'll get a good chunk of Iberia. Exchange, we're already at +3 stability, so then we'll just take the 5 prestige hit. We have quite a bit of inflation, apparently. That's what we can spend our admin on. Some inflation. Imbalanced research. Guess we need higher diplotech. So our truce with the Ottomans are going to end in 3 years, so that's good. Can attack Provence with excommunicated leader. Hey, Poland won't join. happens to you, may I ask? She taunts. Just take this tech at this point. This is somewhat good land, and I can. Okay. How much? Cost us and then give us. States when I get Catalonia. Eclipsed the Ottomans, I have. I don't remember that. I don't really have any rivals I can get. That's annoying. 554 is strong and healthy. That is good. Okay, one loan. Two more loans. Austria's Emperor. Austria's Papal Controller and Emperor. Oh, but you called for a crusade against the Ottomans, how kind of you. Apparently an Austrian Pope isn't that bad. So our truce with the Ottomans is going to end in 505 January. So in a year, we can declare war on the Ottomans. Pretty sure no one would join. Yeah, you're too far away. Scotland doesn't care. I can proclaim a holy war. It's already crusade, so. Yeah, but I think I'm going to go for the Diplo rep, actually. Damn, we're getting a lot of money. Ah, Catalonia, I believe. It's one of those reasons. Let's fill our coffers. Six free six, that is a good king. So what is there? They're doing well in conversions as well. Constantinople is going to be a bit hard for them. Okay, you're negative 11, you're 15. That's nice. Okay. Yeah, those bonuses are very good looking. So stat. Got a bunch of useless allies. Yeah, I think you could take on England to be rank 20% annex. Dress expansion impact reduction is great. Could call in Poland if I promise him territory. Territory did they even want? Okay. We'll go it alone and then see how well that goes. Should go fine. We are France after all. Famous last words. Where's their capital, by the way? Crusade has happened to us. Yay, more money. Wow, that's a lot of money. Our empire is looking definitely very good. I see Ottoman Navy. Maybe not quite as good as ours? Don't really. Given how confident they are, I don't think I want to engage though. Plus, we already have a breach there. Once more until the breach. Another loan. Damn, that income is getting high. Send the papal legate that reduces time by about 2 years. Yeah, that's good. Excellent, I would say. I don't think I even need to call Poland to arms. Yeah. Way more troops than they do. They being the Ottomans. So. They're cheerleaders. The Ottomans apparently do have an army. Where are they going? Oh, 31st. Yeah, don't want to go there. Are they gonna actually attack us? Okay. Thinking, are they suicidal? Thank you. turn, he says. Woods. Oh, that morale difference, yeah. It's good. That's a lot of troops, though. Should get their discipline. Rip out of an army. Okay, we'll get there on time. Stack wipe. That is why I prefer morale. Feeling risky. A bit suicidal. Don't you think? Yeah, you have no chance of beating that enemy. Let's go siege down their capital. And yes, the war does look very good. Okay. And I increased the Kosovo for once. Massive stack wipe, which means that they're going to be the attackers. Continue to occupy Ottoman land. And yeah, we're doing very well. Are you okay? A sacrifice to I guess Ottomans like sacrificing troops. Oh shit. That would have not been fun. Bloody admin. much of it. Too much, I say. Capital's going to fall. So if I take that... Yes, that is my prospective peace deal. No longer shall you be coastal. Thou shall not be coastal. Okay. So our integration of you will finish in 1513. Can I, like, offer vassalization to you? House of Tudor reigns supreme. Unnecessary number of casualties. I think I can actually stack wipe the Ottoman army for the first time soon, once this siege is over. That's going to be a first. I have actually... Rarely is it that you have the opportunity to stack wipe the Ottomans. So I like how we're gaining manpower while at war. That seems to happen a lot to me. They're going to siege down ISIL again. Let's go there. And let's see if we can stack with the Ottomans. Because if we can, that will be fun. Or morale, we should, in theory, be able to. They're willing to accept a peace deal. Yeah, I'll just make peace. It's a lot of aggressive expansion with Muslim countries, but other than them, no one really cares. Sunni countries. Lost are the effects of crusade. That's unfortunate. Okay. Build a spy network in the Mamluks. We'll start expanding into them soon. Then we'll start expanding into England, continue expanding into Castile slash Spain. Should definitely start expanding into Trebizond, Georgia, Circassia, Golden Horde. Start expanding towards Muscovy, basically. Losing a bit of money due to corruption. Corruption's a bit costly, as you can see. Also a bit too army reinforcement. Let's recall a diplomat from there. Enough. We have negative diplo rep. No, we have plus 2.10. What are you talking about? Ah, because we have negative dip, that's why. I think we should just delete these forts, we don't really need them. We can defeat the Ottomans without forts. We can delete the Mamluks without forts. Yeah, those people really hurt me. And yes, we gained a bunch of territory with that. We saved Burgundy from the inheritance, which is cool. Can recruit additional levies and call. This is so expensive, but not conquering enough territory right now. Now we can start just spending admin on humanist. With humanist, we won't really. With humanist finished out, then we can just start conquering like mad. But until then, there's not much we can do. But yeah. Okay, alright, you're still alive. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.